is to making the news. A group of high school broadcasting students in Liberty won a national award for their daily news program. Fox 4's Mitch Weber went behind the scenes and found some future broadcasters ready to work. That's good news, Mitch.
Yes, it is. Well, this is the second time, Phil, in 10 years, Liberty has won this award. It's called the Pacemaker Award, and it's the equivalent to the most prestigious award for broadcasting professionals.
Liberty High School students and their parents are...
KLHS-TV is just like any other professional local newscast. You have news.
The Young Democrats will meet tomorrow after school in room 910 to prepare for the Sadie Hawkins dance.
Weather.
Continue with a high of 48 and lows around 26.
And sports.
That's all the sports action we have for you today.
This high school newscast reaches way beyond the classroom and into homes in Liberty on Public Access Channel 18.
Our community gets to see us all the time, and we get a lot of positive feedback from the community, and I think to me that's really what counts.
Broadcast instructor Ann Bertoli arrived 10 years ago. She makes sure the students learn not every broadcast can be award-winning.
Today's broadcast was okay. We were going to run a package, and at the last minute Tom, our executive producer, decided that there were a few little glitches in the package that he wanted corrected, so we didn't run that package today.
It was a little stressful today. We had to do sports live, but everyone pulled together and pulled through and did a great job.
Tom Cackley was part of the class that won this year's Pacemaker Award.
The Pacemaker is said to be like the Pulitzer for high school students, and so I think it means that our kids are really doing everything right.
I think it just says that, you know, we have a bunch of hardworking students here at Liberty High School.
A team effort from both sides of the camera.
We'll see you back here tomorrow, Jays.
And Liberty is one of only three high school programs recognized from across the country. Mitch Weber, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Mitch, thanks a lot.